Training dot method. Dot method is nothing but Rekhanth method. Rekhanth method also we can call Rekhankana Paddhati. Right, in the Rekhanth method, what you are doing is first we need to learn one thing, that is 9 plus 3. 9 plus 3 is 12. 12 can I write 10 plus 2? Right, this is also right answer. 10 plus 2. 12 can I write 10 plus 2? This one we are doing in a dot method. Dot method is nothing but a list addition also. See, in the dot method, we are taking the dropping 10. We are calling as a dropping. It means drop the 10, carry the next number. That's why I am saying 12, can I write 10 plus 2? Right? Means if I take the same question, 9 plus 3 means, now in words we are saying dot 2. We are saying dot 2. 6 plus 4 is there means we can say dot 0. If it is 5 plus 6 is there means dot 1. Means dot is called 10. We are dropping 10 means for dropping purpose, we are recognizing purpose, we are keeping dot. Now one was dot 2. See, we will do the question once. Single digit 9, 3, 4, 6, 5, 8, 7. This is your question. We need to add this by the method of dot method, nothing but Rekhanth method. See, it is 7 plus 8 is 15. 15 means we are keeping dot here and 5 you are keeping in a brain. That 5 you are adding to here. 5 plus 5 is 10. 10 means dot 0. That 0 we are adding to next number, that is 0 plus 6 is 6. Then 6 plus 4 is 10 means dot 0. 0 plus 3 is 3. 3 plus 9 is 12. 12 means dot 2. The what remainder you got, that remainder write in units plus and count how many dots are there. 2, 4. These 4 dots write in a tens plus. Then your answer is completed. This is your answer. One more example we are going to see. See my speed. Don't say 5 plus 3, 7 plus 8. You know to do, as we know this we are adding. Then you can say the answer only from your mouth. Means it is 8. 8 means next will dot 5, dot 3, dot 2, 7, dot 3. Then write the 3 in ones place. Write the how many dots are there? 4 dots are there. Write the 4 here. 43. This is your answer. This speed we need from you. Okay, this is done. Next we are going for the double digit.